is picked off in the neutral zone. Stopping to get it there as far, and the long shot is handled by Ryan. He's knocked down the play, gets it in front, shot on goal with a save. Still loose in front, another chance in front, and Quayle goes in themselves as we've never seen them skate like this for quite a while as they bring it in. Here's a chance, score!
Looks to be Wade McLeod pulling the trigger, going high, glove side on Beaudry in that top corner. Beautiful.
Mario, he's got a shot. Takes it there. Glove save is made. Rebound goes behind the goaltender, but he was able to clear it aside.
Far side, looking for a shot, man. McLeod has the bouncing puck. Right in front, the shot is a save. Rebound coming up.
The rest of the arena crew, big time props for making sure this ice.
Dangerous play. The puck goes off the wall, right out in front, and the shot goes just.
And stuffing on the play was McLaughlin. Here's a shot on goal.
Well, as opposed to just that slapper from the point.
Potato with a wrister.
He scores!
Huskies work the perimeter. Still 2.5 on the man advantage.
Shot score! Dangara at the side of the net.
On one with Alexiak.
Fires it across. They score! Beautiful 2-on-1 as we see the replay on the AT&T side. Alexiak takes the pass from Daniels. The Huskies get another goal, this one even-handed, and now lead 5-0 over Providence College with 3:45 to go in the third period.
Corner is McKinnon to the far side. Shot misses the net. Another chance in front. Oh, and a good save there by Rawlings. Then he covers up.
Period is 7:02. Anthony Potetto, his first collegiate goal from Wade McLeod and Brody Reed on the power play. At 10:21 of the third period, Braden Kim with his first collegiate goal for his first career point from Steve Mora, and Mike Hukin also on the power play. And wrapping the scoring at 16:15 of the third period, Jamie Alexiak with his second goal of the year from Drew Daniels, and they gave an assist to Mike Hukin. So that's 2 points tonight for Hukin, 3 for McLeod, and certainly some great signs for some freshmen like Potetto and Kim and Alexiak. So another big team win for the Huskies as they were 3-5 on the power play, as we said. They actually won the faceoff battle tonight, edging Providence 33-26, and managed to outshoot Providence.